Hi friends, welcome to Garden of Beautiful Life. So we are back with one more video, and in this video we are going to talk about the issues we face while planting curry leaf plant, and also we are going to talk about the basic care of curry leaf plant. How can you take care of it? So we have always seen that the curry leaf plant generally dies of two reasons. The one is root rot and the second one is infestation. So a lot of people have this problem that after planting the curry leaf plant, their leaf starts drooping and eventually the plant dies. So basically that happens due to root rot, and that problem can be easily solved by making a good potting mix. So yes, so let's start with the potting mix you can use for curry plant. So here I'm going to show you what all you can use to make the ideal potting mix of curry plant. So I am using red soil, 50% of red soil. So red soil is available at my place. If you have black soil, you can use even 60% of black soil, because red soil has very less retention. Apart from that, I am using 30% of compost. So you can also take vermicompost, you can take any homemade manure apart from compost. So compost will give the nutrition to the plant. After that, I have taken 10% of cow dung manure. This is a dried powder of cow dung manure, and this is not mandatory. You can even keep 50% of soil and 40% of compost. So I'm just mixing it up. If you don't want to mix it up, it's fine. And the most essential thing is the sand. Yes, 10% of sand. So sand will solve all the problems of root rot. It will ensure that the water, when we put water from the top, the water will not stand in the pot, and therefore the root rot will not happen. So this will basically solve your problem of the dying curry leaf plant. Make sure you prepare, use the correct proportion of soil, compost and the sand. And now I'm going to mix it up and use this potting mix. So I'm sure that if you use this potting mix for curry leaf plant, your curry leaf plant will be very healthy and the infestation will also be not there. So to add up in the potting mix, you can even mix 1 tablespoon of neem powder, or even if you have neem cake or neem khali also, you can use it. I'm not using neem khali now, but if you want, you can use that too. So this will be the ideal potting mix for the curry leaf plant. Now let's talk about some basic tips of curry leaf plant. So I've used the same potting mix for my curry leaf plant. Curry leaf likes soil slightly towards the moist side. So always make sure when the soil is getting little dry, you just water the soil. And it also likes around 4 to 5 hours of sunlight. So make sure you have kept curry leaf plant in a place where it receives good amount of sunlight. And watering, as I told, you can just water it when the soil is getting dry. So make sure that the soil is towards the moist side always. So getting the curry leaf plant from nursery, you always have to remember one thing, that when the leaves, you have to check the leaves when you are getting the curry leaf plant. There are some small dots in curry leaf plant. If you see those dots, do not get those plants because they are already infested. So that is the most basic disease in curry leaf plant, and it also spreads in other plants too. So always make sure the leaves of the curry plant which you are buying are spotless. Apart from that, you can use any nitrogen based fertilizer for curry leaf plant. So I use cow dung manure. You can even use vermicompost, you can use bone meal powder, and you can use banana peel fertilizer, you can use onion peel fertilizer. So I will also be making a video of what fertilizers you can use. People also use buttermilk for curry leaf plant, so I will be using that and will definitely let you know the review of that. So this is it was my short video for the potting mix of the curry leaf plant and some basic tips. I will definitely be back with another video regarding the curry leaf plant and also what to plant in winter vegetables. Please subscribe to my channel and please like me.